Shields at 95%.
Fine, Jack. There's a significant quantity of data here, and I believe much of it can be used to increase counterpulse efficiency. at 95%. Shields at 50%. Shields at 95%. Shields at 95%. Shields at 95%.
Juno, how many X-3s were sent here?
Technically, only one. Unit 5. The multitude of shells left behind are simply a result of reprinting. Data indicates that Unit 5 captured an average of 4.17 ticks per shell.
I know it's just how everything works, but I can't help imagining a 0.17 tick. It's either kind of cute or kind of gross.
Still deadly, regardless.
Archive retrieved. Nice work, Jack.
Does that scan give us sufficient data?
Not quite, but I've been attempting to ping local devices. And it appears there is at least one more shell with an intact data port.
Very well. Continuing search.
Shields at 50%. Shields at 30%. Shields at 95%. Shields at 95%. Experimental cloak emitter. EMF insulation cloak emitter revision 3 installed.
Maintaining three separate insulation fields will prove useful.
Indeed.